Welcome back to Kitty Chat. I'm Tori, and this is my co-host, Maddie. After a big series victory over Providence College, we look forward to the semifinals playing UConn on Saturday.
That time by Lunny, but gets it back. Rickwood continues to skate, and in! Abstrider lets that one go through the five hole. Way down, back behind the net of Boudelier. New Hampshire so far on this power play opportunity. Through the slot and in. Simply holding on was Tori Howren, and then the one-timer in front. A power play goal for New Hampshire. And kept in by Rickwood. Rickwood from between the circles, up and in. Took the deflection in front. It might have been Middleton again. But that will do it. New Hampshire takes game one. 4-2.
He wants it. It's a 3-on-2 shot. Deflection right in front of the cage. Boudelier dives and the puck goes wide. Dequince will take another look here in the 2-on-1. Couldn't quite get it. A big hit. A couple of bodies go down. Ned Van Pelt looked like that got off the mask of Ava Boudelier. Right in front of the doorstep. Is that in? It's a score! New Hampshire finds a way to get on the scoreboard first. Here's Francoeur. Nice pass, slap shot from DuBois. What a shot. Right in front, the puck still loose. And out comes Boudelier. For them, Lunny fires away from the blue line. And it's high, 10 seconds. Right in front of the cage, point blank, save by Boudelier. Oh, what a clutch save. 4 seconds, 3 seconds, blocked by UNH. Scrum in front of the cage, the horn sounds, and the University of New Hampshire is going to their first semifinal appearance in the Hockey East since 2010.
That was a hard series. Yes. I feel like any team in Hockey East would be a hard series, though, because we're all so very close to one another. Mm-hmm. Just think it's interesting that the 5th, 6th, 7th seed made it in.
I think it's the first time ever that they've had 3 upsets.
Really?
To make it in, yeah.
They were all hard-fought battles, though, the ones that we watched.
Yeah, yes.
What did you see on that goal in the second game?
Yeah, what did you see?
The bench. I wanted to change, and then I saw Lord attacking the net, and I was like, I probably should stay.
I didn't even know when it at first.
It was such a long shift for me.
I knew you were tired. After you scored your goal, I went to the bench to hug you, and you were like...
Yeah, I was dead.
And I was like...
Because we had gone... Abby and I were out, and then we had gone back, and then we had gone up, and then she had changed, and then they came back down. And then we were battling in our arm for a bit, and then I skated down.
Game-winning goal in game one, you went from behind one net to behind the other, mm-hmm. and then dumped it off to Grace.
She does it so casually. Yeah. It's like not even like... a problem for her. She'll just go down and back how many times ever she wants. Sometimes you'll get tired, but like the amount of times. If you could put the amount of clips on here of her going end to end, I think it would be like 25 minutes.
I'm not doing that much editing.
No.
I was gonna say.
That's a lot. I don't know if I go that down and back that many times.
Oh, when you see a lane, I know you're going. And I'm just like, bah, see ya. Have a nice ride. The last 10 seconds were...
Oh, the last 10 seconds was...
My heart was, like, pounding. I was like... Ava made some big stops. Speaking of Ava, she got second star of NCAA. She's Hockey East Goalie of the mm-hmm. Month. She got Defensive Player of the Week. The girl got something else, too. This girl's an all-around, like, athlete. She made some big saves.
She's come through... We're 5-2-2 this month.
Wow, look who it is, Dunbar.
Come on in.
Sunny. Yeah, it's live right now. I'll scoot.
The camera loves me. Just kidding. How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
We're just talking about the playoff series.
Oh, yeah. Destination Pound Town. Population us.
Oh, God. Dunny, where did that come from?
Yeah. Coach Witt was the founder of that saying, and
when we've all fallen in love.
I can't remember.
Probably like 3 weeks ago. Didn't you say it? Like,
after me?
Yeah, or maybe at BU. I can't remember.
Yeah.
Destination Pound Population Plus.
Oh. Yeah, I should make a t-shirt out of that.
Denny, how do you feel that we finally made semis?
Oh, it feels so good. It's kind of a, it's a senior gift, really.
Mm-hmm.
Our it past is. Couple years, we always lost in quarterfinals, so it's good to finally be in the semis and have a shot at winning the championship.
Denny, do you think of anything specific when you're on the ice? Do you laugh at yourself? I feel like you do.
Oh, you're always smiling on the ice.
Yeah, yeah, I definitely do talk to myself. A lot of swear words that I say to myself. Third person, I call myself Dunbar when I'm skating. It's pretty weird, but I don't know. It's my motivating. That's how I motivate myself. So, yeah, it's weird. But I feel like after every time I take like a big hit, I always smile. Like, I just think about how hard I just got hit, and I'm like, that's kind of funny. Like,
you'll come in the locker room, you'll be like, I just got wrecked. Or I just got bundled. Did you see that in the corner?
Did you see me step on that puck?
Did you see me fall?
You scored this weekend, didn't you? No. Did it?
Was that
last
pretty,
weekend?
Pretty sweet drop pass,
though. Assist, yes.
Oh, yeah.
I got an assist. But
yeah, you did.
Did you score? Can't remember.
Yes.
I'm kidding.
I was just like very confused for a second.
I know. I was confused until I looked at her and I'm like, yeah, she's joking. I knew like no matter what goal it was going to be like a fluky, like lucky goal.
Can
like
I,
a dirty goal.
Can I ask you a question? What was your thought process when you scored that goal?
We went through this. my thought process, well, I started driving to the net and then I lost the puck. And then I looked at the bench and I wanted to change.
Okay.
And then I saw Lauren going to the net, so I was like, well, maybe I should probably stay here.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm very glad that you scored for us, and now we're on to semifinals.
Yeah, the mic is sitting in front of your mouth when you're talking. This upcoming Saturday, we head to Merrimack for a 3:30 semifinal game against UConn. The winner of both semifinal games will play Sunday at 2 o'clock for the Championship of Hockey East. All games are on Nesson Plus, so you can come and see us! I'm done. I'm out!
I need shoes.
This upcoming weekend... why do I always feel like the need to yell?
Duh! That's gonna be a blooper.
All right, well, that's all I got for you, Dunn, for me.
I don't want
to
leave.
I was going to ask Dunny, what was the reaction on the bench when you saw Tori go to the net?
to be truthfully honest, I celebrated so hard, I peed a little. I'm not even exaggerating. Like, I celebrated so hard.